Hey, Dev_1542 here, and you know, Resident Evil 4. It's time for this again. Let's go. Last episode, I saved Ashley. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take her to the extraction point. And it's at night, so for those of you who thought it was spooky before, it's gonna get a lot spookier. Well, it's night now. It wasn't night before. Pretty dark, so it might be a little bit hard to see. Let me see if there's some more of them. Is the bird nest back up there? Yeah. Ooh, yeah, some shotgun shells. Those will come handy.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay, so I'm gonna get this red 9, because in all of my past playthroughs, it's been the most useful handgun in my opinion. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy this.
Choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger.
In my opinion, it's even, well, I mean, just statistically, it's better than the one that he gives you for the doing the thing. Hang on. All right, we're good.
Thank you.
Want to stock for the red 9? Let me rearrange my space, though. Ooh, let's see. Well, I'm kind of running out of space.
I'm back any time.
Do you have the bigger case for sale yet?
What are you buying?
Nah, not yet.
Is that all?
Well, still might as well get the stock. Hey, it's not as big as I remember it being. Oh, wait. But I really need to get a bigger case soon. I still got 10 shots in here, though. Whatever, I'll just go ahead and sell it.
What are you selling?
I don't need this anymore.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
And I have some more space now, so I'm gonna move this up. Gonna move that there. That there. Alright, we're good. Now, let's see. Oh, yeah, I already have it combined. I don't have the time to deal with you guys right now. Alright, that's it. Cub! Run, Ashley, run. I accidentally burned Ashley to death. How unfortunate. Well, come on, Ashley. Here, hold on. Get into there. Yeah.
reopen it, Leon.
Nice. Oh, I remember this part. This is one of the really, really good parts.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you buying?
Oh, and here's my special thing. Hang on.
Thank you.
But the Red Nine's a lot better, so I'm just gonna sell it right back to you.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Ooh, that's a lot of guys. That's a lot of guys, too.
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Let's board ourselves up into another house.
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's
Sorry about
Ashley
that.
Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Yeah.
They're overwhelming us. Time for a grenade. Alright.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
That's oddly suspicious, but okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna end it here. Be expecting, the next episode soon, though. Until then, see you guys.